Welcome to episode 5.
Empire Strikes Back.
I'm your host, LEGOMAN415, and my co-host,
Bob the Exile.
And Hoth Battle.
This level is honestly easier if just one of us does it. We'll try to do it with two players.
The Empire Strikes Back, Chapter 1, Hoth Battle.
It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. The evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space.
This part ruins the whole crawl. In episode 5.
I was about to say that.
Yeah, that... Okay, they should have updated that to an actual full-size LEGO Star Destroyer. But, you know...
You don't want to make it a surprise that the Super Star Destroyer is much bigger.
I don't think they really do the Super Star Destroyer.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't remember. I mean, I know everything you have to do in this game to get all the canisters and complete all the levels.
You know?
Because I watched my brothers play through this recently.
You know, I think they should have had blood on Luke's face. Or at least scars on Luke's face after that hit. Bless you. May the Force bless you.
I'm sorry, I'm allergic to bullshit. Oh, come on, that was too easy.
It was. But I think Luke Skywalker should have had scratches on his face from that. You know, just to keep in line with the movie.
You know, in the movie, those scratches were real, though,
yeah,
in makeup. It's because he was in a car accident when they started making this movie.
Yeah.
That's why they worked in the scene of him getting captured by the Wampa, I believe.
Yeah.
Mustache.
Yeah. And then he's... Yeah. Look. I think it's funny out of the French. Yeah.
My religion came from Star Wars. Oh, I don't believe in force. I just follow the Jedi way of peace. Let go of the bomb. I used to think that if you had two players do the same thing on the same AT-AT, you'd go on opposite colors, you would cause a slowdown quicker. Oh, it doesn't work that way. Bless you. Right, you can get this one. Luke is awesome.
Yeah,
so that's really awesome. Dude, this is Farboy in episode 4.
Yeah, and this is a rebel.
Well, you know what they say. Never tell a country really what not to do. Let's face it, Luke was kind of a bitch. Well, I mean, he lived on a farm.
No! Yeah.
Okay.
got the other two.
Crap, just let it go.
Okay, stay with me. Release! I like to let him roll.
Oh yeah, this part's pretty fun.
Yeah, we're almost done, boys. I forgot about it. Wow, I looked over at myself. No, the next stage is a lot easier. Yeah. Because you have to take safety and use that for last.
I'm trying to figure out what to do, so I turn it.
Take her down! Take her down! Shoot!
Did you fart? I can smell it. It must be me.
How do you mistake fart? Honestly, we're the only two in here.
That's something my grandfather said.
Right.
I'm trying to turn around, damn it.
Turn the shit around.
At all. I did it myself.
Hold my back! You didn't hold my back! Jack! Damn it! And run. He didn't have to kick it up there, but he did let himself go and landed almost face first into the snow. We have 0% really?
How did we do that? We only got 10 studs? Okay, well, after that embarrassment, I'm glad to call this a video.
Yeah. This is Lego Man
and Bob the Exile.
May the force